Nature is just so dirty. I hate this place. You know, you try to keep a place clean, and then you guys bring me here. The place smells like damp Wookiee fur.
Hang on.
So we're going to Tatooine now.
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion. Manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Ah, coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
I don't know. That's not what's important right now. Hang on.
Yeah, we'll do. Mantis.
Cal, if you have a moment. You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Oh. Good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Now they're being friendly.
Hello. Jesus, Speedy.
Let me see.
Thank you.
Night sister, practicing her craft.
Oh my god.
Thanks, BD.
Shortcuts.
Looks like the Zeppo were here. The place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once!
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to... Night, brothers.
Not so bad.
Good job, BD.
Outsider!
cannot break me. Are all Jedi so weak? Stop deflecting and run!
Come on, shoot.
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Ah, fellow wanderer. So you met the resident knight sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the knight sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that knight sister. Well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The knight sister and her warrior kin. Seduced by the power that lurks within.
avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Why don't you take the rope?
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge. Thank you.
You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Brother Runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Get the intruder! I got you!
He sits in fear! You cannot break me! Move in! Closer! A brother falls!
Can I get a stim, BD-1? Just in time. Someone was hunted here.
Brothers!
Dathomir thirsts for your blood!
Shoot.
Thank you.
Turn back, Jedi.
Must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. That figures.
Yeah, okay, of course.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Well, I'm gonna leave a video right here. See you next one. Bye.